dias, Mr. Fuentes. I wait a long time for this pleasure.
Let's get down to business and we'll get the hell out of Dodge.
I once had a trusted employee, a man named Maroto, who was moving some weasel dust for me. He too was in a hurry. After years of faithful service, he hurried away with 3 million of my favorite dollars. Can I offer you something to eat? Some wine?
Let's get to it.